Dear listeners of Radio Taiwan International, Happy New Year! This is President Ma Ying-jeou of the Republic of China. This is the year of the mini dragon. I would like to wish everyone through Radio Taiwan International a happy and prosperous New Year. Over the past year, the global economic downturn and rising tensions in the East China Sea have affected Taiwan. But Taiwan still has its strengths, and we will overcome these difficulties as long as we work hard together. There has been some encouraging news recently. A survey by the World Bank called Doing Business 2013 ranks Taiwan the 16th in the world for its business environment. That is our best ranking in recent years. A Gallup survey also shows that the people of Taiwan are among the happiest of the four Asian dragons. In addition, our Directorate General of Budget, Accounting, and Statistics has forecast economic growth of 3.15% for the coming year. So year-on-year growth in export orders has been strong since last September. And the total value of orders received in November exceeded $40 billion, the highest single month total ever. On top of that, the Taiwan Manufacturing Purchasing Managers Index rose in December 2012 to 51.3%. Quite clearly, the coming year is going to be much better for us. As we celebrate the new year with family reunions, I would like to wish everyone peace, health, and happiness. Thank you.